Hello, this is Danita with Academic Outreach, and I'm here to discuss some of the benefits of myWKU. MyWKU is a centralized website that enables a student to have one-stop access to most of WKU's major systems and services. MyWKU provides the user the ability to log in once and then click access to services without logging in again. Some of the accessible systems are Blackboard, TopNet, WKU email, among others. The first step in accessing MyWKU is to go to the MyWKU website, which is my.wku.edu. You will see on the screen the login. I have already put in my net ID and password. If you do not know your net ID, you can simply click on Forgot Net ID, and you will go to this screen, which will ask you some basic information, such as your last name, birth date, and the last four digits of your social security number. Once you put in this identifying information and hit the lookup button, you will then get your net ID. Once you log in, you will see this screen. It may take a moment. Here at the very top, you will see two different tabs. You will see MyWKU and My Personal Page. These are two different communities. Now, MyWKU is the page heading that will be based on your classification. You being a student will have certain different headings and options. Let me click on Student here so you can see what is available to you. Over here in this section, we have the WKU apps, and you'll see various different systems and services that you will use often. One of the primary functions that you will use is Blackboard. As an online student, you will need to access Blackboard several times a week to find out different course information, to upload assignments, and to participate in discussion board. Even for our face-to-face students, many of our face-to-face professors utilize Blackboard for various different reasons. We also have the email, which is Topper Mail. This will be your primary contact that serves as a way for you to communicate with your professors. My stuff is an individual file space that all students have at least 1 gig of space to use for academic purposes. TopNet, as many of you know, is our online student information and registration system, and you'll be using this frequently as well. As we scroll down, just to let you become a little bit more familiar with some of the different benefits that MyWKU has, you'll see down here a student dashboard. There'll be a section for you to add and drop classes. You can even manage your Big Red card as well. There's campus info, which has various different websites such as health services, the learning center, the writing center. Up here at the top, you'll see my account, which will have your financial aid, anything that you do, that you owe. WKU will be listed here. You can look by term, financial aid requirements as well. There's also a section for personal information, and this is where you can update your address, your phone number, your email address, your emergency contacts, and also there's an opportunity to change your PIN number. You'll see over here TopNet Bulletin Board. It is updated fairly frequently, and you will see various different announcements from Western. Here we are on the My Personal Page. It